they get to, you know, things that they may not want to talk to me about. You know, they may, you know, they feel a little more comfortable with talking with their bigs about, you know. So I can, you know, and I can understand that. I can appreciate that more.
So my big brother, he helps me with math a lot. And if I have any trouble, if I'm like stuck on a question, or if I need help or something, or if I'm lost, I would call him.
She be helping me with my homework and my schoolwork.
They go do sporting events and they go to the zoo. My younger son, he has a big sister. But they do numerous of things. She takes them to Chuck E. Cheese, and you know, they really just have a really good interaction and stuff. And with my 13-year-old, with his big brother, they go and do sporting events and you know, basketball and you know, football.
But we'll go to health support, go play volleyball, go play frisbee and all that stuff. Then after that, we'll go to like Jupiter's or somewhere fun that I can express myself.
She takes me fun places, and she's a loving big sister.
I think it's a really positive thing because by them interacting with, you know, other adults, they just get to experience a lot more different things that Ira probably really cannot provide for them.